His fear of failing made him hungry to succeed. This has not been an easy journey for the point guard they call Dollar Beal. With a positive attitude and consistent work ethic, Jermaine Beal has overcome the many obstacles in his way and is dedicated to achieving his goal of becoming the best basketball player he can be. Growing up in Dallas, Texas, he first received attention while playing for the legendary powerhouse DeSoto High School, where he became the school's all-time leading scorer, averaging 21.5 points, 6 assists, and 5 rebounds as a senior for the Eagles. He was a 2-time All-State selection, chosen first team All-Area by the Dallas Morning News, listed a 4-star athlete by Rivals.com, ranked 19th among the best point guards in the country, and one of the top 100 high school players in the nation following his senior year. He helped the Eagles to a 5A state title as a freshman and a state runner-up finish as a junior, and he was named first-team All-Academic in District 7-5A. Accepting the offer to play at Vanderbilt University, Jermaine not only gained an excellent education from one of the most prestigious schools in the country, he was also a standout in the highly competitive Southeastern Conference. In his freshman year, he led his team to the NCAA Sweet 16, and he finished his career as just the 5th player in school history to score 1,000 points and rank in the top 10 in assists and steals. He is the winningest player in Vanderbilt history. Jermaine was invited to try out for the Miami Heat of the NBA and made it to the final cut, and he played overseas in Poland before returning to the U.S. to finish his rookie season in the NBA D-League. In his second season in 2011, Beal played in Belgium. After a long summer of working out and training hard and hanging with family and friends, his third professional season is getting ready to take off in full force. Jermaine Beal has yet another challenge ahead of him as he hits the road again to play in Brazil. Belo Horizonte, which means beautiful horizon in Portuguese, is the capital and largest city in the state of Minas Gerais, located in the southeastern region of Brazil. It's the third largest metropolitan area in the country. Belo Horizonte has a population of about 2,500,000 inhabitants in the city and 5,500,000 people in the official metropolitan area. The city is built on several hills and is completely surrounded by mountains. The environment that Jermaine will have to adapt to includes two-a-day practices, a new country, a new city, a new culture, and a new language. Next, on Surviving the Struggle, Brazil Edition. On Surviving the Struggle, Brazil Edition.
You are now watching Dollar Bill Films. Long day. Good day, though. Practice, shooting, lifting. It was a good day. I want to thank y'all for watching Surviving the Struggle. Thank y'all, man. I'm blessed. Here in Brazil, so far, so good. Part 2 coming soon. Love y'all. God bless.